Right.
We should seal the tunnel before more darkspawn join us.
Oh, we actually cannot go down there. Furious.
We need to seal that tunnel.
The key. We actually have a key. How do we... I don't think I can come here until a side quest is done. Kind of a bit, we can control this and can't actually do anything. Are you kidding me? What are you talking about?
We need to seal that tunnel.
Just the...
Just dip out. I guess we've absolutely everything. Granted, I want to get stuff. Yeah, I looked up just to make sure we couldn't get through that door. Where it's on.
Oh, great. We just froze, guys. We froze. Start the game back up. Right. property. There we go. Ready? No, potato soup. The first meal of the new year. Potato soup. Are you serious? We just crashed again? No way! No way! Well... We were trying to run Dragon Age Origins Ministry. Couldn't even get that to pop up. Property. Okay. There we go. We're back again. Dang it. All because I chose to go back through the journals. Would be me dropping my controller. Hold. All right. Oh, we can't trap. Now we can travel. You're gonna go get. I was actually wondering why I hadn't run into her. Now I know why I haven't finished the question box. Now that we've finished that other quest. So.
You actually intend to defy the Chantry's edict?
My command says the Warden has taken up with the Inquisition.
The Inquisition?
They'll appoint a new divine soon. One'll make you stand up for us instead of protecting us.
What an unexpected pleasure.
You, the
you must
the
have had a long journey
what
to
do you
the
think
city.
Will happen when the fight
might
there
be
done?
Any news from
I
this house?
You fancy sheets as well.
Here's a letter from Ellily. He's safe with his family in the Dales.
Oh, my Ellily. Oh, bless you. The Dions will sponsor the Duparquets as a family deserving of a noble title, Inquisitor. You have my word. Now please, forgive my hastiness, but I must read Ellily's words. Make her keep you.
Hey. How the hell do I get travel there? Okay.
Let's look around.
Grapple parchment. Alchemist. Reading speed. Bay well.
Errol the Vandraste! How much did you expend to discover me? It must have weakened the Inquisition immeasurably.
I don't know who you are.
Don't play games, Inquisitor. Corypheus will break you again and again. He cannot be denied.
Just say what?
What is the...
Ugh. Squishy one, but you heard me, right? Just say what? Rich tits always try for more than they deserve. Blah, blah, blah! Obey me, arrow in my face. So, you followed the notes well enough. Glad to see you're kind of plain, really. All that talk, and then you're just a person. I mean, it's all good, isn't it? The important thing is, you glow. You're the Herald thingy.
You set this up. How did you know he was a disciple of Corypheus?
Is that the baddie? I didn't know his name or this dead guy. My people just said the Inquisition should look him up.
Your people? Elves?
No. People, people. Name's Sarah. This is cover. Get round it. For the reinforcements. Don't worry. Someone tipped me their equipment shed. They've got no breaches.
Why didn't you take their weapons?
Because no... Friends really came through with that tip. No breaches. So, Lady Inquisitor, you're interesting. I'd like to join.
There's Varric's bombs. For Varric.
How about we get to know each other first? You know, names and such.
One name. No, wait, two. It's... well, it's like this. I sent you a note to look for hidden stuff by my friends. The Friends of Red Jenny. That's me. Well, I'm one. So is a fence in Montfort, some woman in Kirkwall. There were three in Starkhaven, brothers or something. It's just a name, yeah? It lets little people, friends, be part of something while they stick it to nobles they hate. So here, in your face, I'm Sarah. The Friends of Red Jenny are sort of out there. I use them to help you. Plus arrows.
The Inquisition has spies already. Can you add to these professionals?
Here's how it is. You important people are up here, shoving your cods around, blah, blah, I'll crush you, I'll crush you. Ooh, crush you. Then you've got cloaks and spy kings, like this tit. Or was he one of the little knives, all serious with his little knife? All those secrets, and what gave him up? Some houseboy who don't know shite, but knows a bad person when he sees one. So no, I'm not knifey shiv dark, all hidden. But if you don't listen down here too, you risk your breaches. Like those guards? I stole their... Look, Do you need people or not? I want to get everything back to normal. Like you.
Back there, you wanted to know if I glowed. Why?
That's what you do, isn't it? You walked out of somewhere, and now you glow. Andraste's herald. True or not, it seemed like the easiest way to know it was you.
True or not?
Well, that's what they say and all. Look, don't get ahead, yeah? I want to help this... whatever it is. Inquisition.
All right, Sarah. I can use you and your friends.
Yes! Get in good before you're too big to like. That'll keep your breeches where they should be. Plus extra breeches because I have all these. You have merchants who buy that piss, yeah? Got to be worth something. Anyway, Skyhold. See you there, Inquisitor. This will be grand.
Grand. Brightest of their... Too many breaches. That's hilarious. That's just too funny. Too many breaches. Ah. Get a fast travel all the way Red Cliff for the Widower and somebody else. Shoot. I think it was like a smuggler or something.
There might be something here. Better take a closer look.
Can't get in the house yet.
Oh,
that's right.
They
say a
desire demon took the mind of our young Lord Connor.
Where?
I do not suppose you found my Senna's shrine. I know it is a long way to go.
I cleaned Senna's shrine and placed the flowers. May her ashes be gathered by Falandine and carried safely.
After all the long years she carried me, thank you. You do a foolish old man too much kindness. Thank you, friend. May your Inquisition do as much good for the land as you have done for me. Thank you again, my friend.
Oh, that's it. Ward Wolseley. Ward Wolseley backed up.
All right. You want to do more to help? Let's join the Inquisition.
Do you mean it?
I'm sure they can find some use for it. And the Inquisition soldiers.
Oh, man. One-eyed gin. That's just too much.
Lord Wolseley came back! He says you convinced him. Here, for all your trouble. Thank you so much. It's so good to have Lord Wolseley back.
Got to. Right of that.
Greetings, traveler.
We'll be joining up soon, Your Worship. Thank you for all you've done. We'll be joining up soon, Your Worship. Thank you for all you've done.
They say a desire demon took the mind of our young Lord Connor. It cost the boy his life. Cursed be the blood mage who led the lad down such a path.
Oh.
You all right, sir?
Long day.
Good day.
Good day.
It's good to see you.
You're kidding me, right? I can't get over there regardless of what I do if I get death pain. Making it pip. Turning the chick. Oh dear. Okay, friggin' joke. How the heck do we...
Adathana se Elgara Masula Eva Venan. Excuse me?
Excuse yourself. Whatever you said and what I did, same difference to me.
I'd hoped, well, our people can sometimes feel the rhythm of the language, despite lacking the vocabulary.
Uh-huh. Know what else is good? Words that mean things. Like these.
Words.
Then heed is Lhasa.
This is it. There we go. Mic is not working properly. I can barely hear you. That isn't. Cutting. So. Is that better? Oh. That was a half hour ago. Holy, oh, and Happy New Year to you. Yeah, I guess my internet can't handle it. That's for now, though. Bumping up this month.
Good day.
We'll make good use. Thank you.
All right. That's it. Back to Sky. This is working though. The mic is working.
Well, about time you came around to talk, innit? Sign me up, then not so much as a welcome. Little busy, I hope, making sure this new place can keep out a pissing archdemon. And the thing controlling it, that we're hunting. Draste, what do I step in?
Maybe nobody saw this coming, but you knew how I got the job.
I know what people said, but people believe all sorts of shite when they're scared. Swear at a farmer and you've cursed his crops. Spill the salt and you're dead by dawn. Dance through town in a goat's head and children, people never had, go missing.
I can't help you if you don't explain what's wrong exactly.
It's got to be nonsense, doesn't it? We're kind of screwed if it isn't. I mean, that Corifi thing. A magister, right? Story is, he cracked the Golden City. But that's a hazy dream. If not, seat of the Maker, real thing. A seat needs a butt, so the Maker, real thing. Fairy stories about the start and end of the world, real things. It's too far, isn't it? I just want to plug the Skyhole rubbish so I can go play.
You joined to help the little people caught up in this, but do you believe or not?
In Andraste? Of course.
But you doubt what you're seeing and hearing?
It can't be true, true. Even fanatics don't want to be this right. Look, I have arrows. I can make this Corypheus believe in those. Good enough? Please be good enough.
As long as you're reliable when we go magister hunting, stay for whatever reason you like.
Like don't have nuts to do with it. Not when we're tracking monsters that shouldn't be. What I want is to get everything back to business as usual. A nice simple system with simple problems. Helps me, helps people, helps you. In that order, for now.
You're starting to not sound completely crazy.
I know, scary, isn't it? So bring him on. But first, food. I'm starving.
This character.
Demon armies and wardens, and Varric has exactly who we need. The big talker just knows everything.
Are things playing out the way you expected?
Cassandra laid it out, right? You're the big hat now. Gonna make everything the way it should be. Praying's nice, I suppose. Corypheus bit, though. Shite.
Corypheus.
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 Sack splash. I know his name. Doesn't deserve the respect of me saying it, does he?
What do you think about the people who have gathered?
Which, the ones who do things or the ones who give orders?
What about Dorian?
He's fun. Could lose a bit more to Vinta.
What about Cole?
I'm not saying nothing about that. That thing is just wrong.
What's your opinion of Vivienne?
She's a bitch, but she knows. She better.
Damn. That was just like straight, like just to the point.
Thoughts on Iron Bull?
He makes me wonder about things. What do their women look like? Woof.
Any thoughts about Warden Blackwall?
He's too good, right? I'd like to see him out of that uniform. Not like that.
What about Solas?
Solas? His head's crammed up 1,000 years ago.
Anything to say about Varric?
Varric? Too clever. Always saying something, but never saying it straight.
Thoughts about Cassandra?
Not as buttoned up as she plays, right? Tough, though. I'd stand behind her in front of anything.
What do you think about our spymaster, ambassador, and commander?
Liliana is pretty in places. Swear I've seen her, too. Or heard she used to play. But that'd be mad. Now, Josephine, she's as good at humbling her kind as I am. Just with less mess. Knows her business, if you have to have it. And Cullen, I suppose if you want a jackboot, you get a big one so you can grow into it. Nice hair, though.
I don't get it, but okay.
We'll talk later.
Good, right? I'll be here.
I went the wrong way. I need to go over here.
It was an archdemon, they say.
It wasn't.
Heard you found something that had to do with wardens. Would have liked to have seen it. I've been meaning to thank you. There are 100 things that need your attention. You didn't have to take the time to help me, and yet you did.
The Inquisition must do many things to gain support.
Of course, you would have considered every angle, every advantage. You are a formidable woman, my lady. I hope never to cross you. Perhaps it's safer to show admiration from afar.
There will be opportunities for us to do even more in the future.
Then I look forward to it.
What do you think of the Inquisition?
If we mobilized all the Inquisition's forces, Thedas itself would shake beneath our feet.
We should return to our duties.
As you wish. You are, after all, in charge.
Inquisition?
How are your charges? Well supplied?
Surprisingly well. Not many could feed these people, let alone their mounts. Makes me wonder what you're capable of.
Farewell.
Maker be with you.
Are these? Gonna go all the way upstairs, turn in our other items, then go to the war.
Inquisitor,
what is your evaluation of how we're doing?
Adequate, based on a partial improvement to Skyhold.
As you were.
Yes, Inquisitor.
Anything interesting?
A letter regarding a friend. I mentioned Alexis to you, didn't I? His son. I was trying to discover what became of him. Where he ended up.
And?
Nothing. Redcliffe is abandoned, and there's no trace of him. It's as if he never existed. I think the Venatori found out he was helping me. I think they killed him.
Are you all right?
He was ill, and thus on borrowed time anyhow.
That doesn't mean you can't regret his death.
I know. Felix used to sneak me treats from the kitchens when I was working late in his father's study. Don't get into trouble on my behalf, I tell him. I like trouble, he'd say. Tevinter could use more mages like him. Those who put the good of others above themselves.
Were the two of you...
Felix and I? What an odd question. No, there was nothing between us. He was just a fine young man, better than I. Maybe if the world were a better place, he'd be here instead of me.
What was he doing in Redcliffe if he wasn't part of the Venatori?
He was there with his father. In fact, Felix was the reason I knew where the Venatori were. He planned to help if you came to Redcliffe, I understand. He had so much more than I to lose by helping. He should be alive, not I.
You make it sound like he was a better person than you.
What a mad thing to say. Few people are better than I. Very well, a better person, clearly, not nearly as handsome. Thankfully, Felix wasn't the only decent sort kicking around Thedas. Questions.
I should go.
As you wish.
Inquisitor.
We'll talk later.
Goodbye.
Your worship. I need
a moment of your
time. I've got a minute if you need something.
My Lady Inquisitor, it's good of you to speak with me. I have news regarding one of your companions, the Tevinter.
Has Dorian done something wrong?
No, thankfully. It's nothing like that. I have been in contact with his family. House Pavas, out of Carinas. Are you familiar with them?
Why exactly would you be contacting Dorian's family?
I didn't contact them, Inquisitor. They contacted me. The family sent a letter describing the estrangement from their son and pleading for my aid. They've asked to arrange a meeting quietly without telling him. They fear it's the only way he'll come. Since you seem to be on good terms with the young man, I'd hoped...
Just what kind of meeting do they have in mind?
I believe they just want to talk, to understand why Dorian felt he had to come here. Somewhere private, away from Skyhold, but not in Tevinter. You make them nervous, I think. They don't understand why he's here with the Inquisition. They want him to come home.
What happens if Dorian doesn't agree?
Hopefully that will be the end of it. If not, well, that's why you should be there.
They don't want Dorian to know. That seems odd.
They believe the young man would refuse, and the letter implies he'd have cause. Yet, they are remorseful for whatever came before. This is a chance for dialogue. There is deceit in bringing the young man to this meeting without his foreknowledge, I know. But does it not lead to a greater kindness if there is potential for reconciliation?
Are you sure this isn't some kind of trap? I mean, the secrecy...
That did occur to me. What if it is a plot of those mages, the Venatori? Another reason to put this in your hands, Inquisitor. I pray that isn't the case. But if it is, you are far better equipped than I to respond to such treachery.
Why would his family contact you?
Because they don't know you, Inquisitor. I am not of the Imperial Chantry, but they know what I represent. These are parents concerned about the welfare of their son. How could I not do whatever possible? I would speak to the young man myself, but he does not care for me. Thus I come to you. If any good can come of this, we must try.
I'll see what I can do.
Bless you, Inquisitor. The family will send a retainer to meet the young man at the Red Cliff Tavern, to take him onward. If he truly does not wish this reunion, he can always end the matter there. I shall pray for your success and the young man's happiness. That's all we can hope for, is it not?
Literally, looking into there. We are. I go in right now. Crap.